taking off. What's up, guys? We are live here. Panini Football Don Russ Elite 2017-18 full case. Good freaking luck. It's actually my first time opening this stuff this year. Nothing but net, baby. What? Ace that one. Over the shoulder?
I love it.
What's everybody got going on? Why is everybody so quiet? Does anyone actually hear me out there? Yeah, it is, Adam. I'm trying my best here. I'll have some help in a minute opening packs, that'll speed it up a little bit. This is definitely a long rip. Strap in. What's up, Pooch? What's going on, buddy? How are you? Christmas. gate for the Bengals. 4/99, Josh Malone, turn of the century auto for the Bengals. I sent him away for a little while. He needed a break. That immaculate case really wore.
Yeah.
That immaculate case really wore him out. You got team bags?
No.
Team bags? They're somewhere in there. Of course I did. Number 99, Derek Barnett with the Eagles. $92.99. I told him to start causing trouble. Blank guard.
Yep. We're gonna be right here reaching ripping open my case.
Case? Who is?
The boys got in and won a freestyle case here.
Steve Atwater? Man coverage. Recommend, sir. Marlon Humphrey, number 2/499, Baltimore Ravens. Baltimore Ravens. Miles Garrett for the Brownies, number 95. Miles Garrett. Browns. Another Panini fake out. And a patch for this box for the Eagles. Pro Bowl standouts, LeSean McCoy. It's a blue patch on an Eagles jersey. Kind of neat. 79/99. Brandon Cooks /99, baby. Absolutely. Yeah.
You're good.
Just do me a favor. Only do one back at a time.
Yeah.
That way we don't get too far.
Just say one in front of you.
Yeah. Got some thick sleeves. Forgot about the patches in these guys. Okay. Still got our Pentel Elite Auto. Number 2/149, Wayne Gallman. Giants. Jeremy McNichol, Tampa Bay. Number 4/99. Deonta Foreman, Texans, $4.99. What do you got, Seager?
Seager, 1/1.
What? Sick. That's awesome, dude.
I could have passed and I bought a 1/1 for under 200. I said, dude, I gotta have it. Gotta have it.
I got a 1/1 you can have for under 200. I'll give you the full rainbow with it, too. It's not baseball.
I don't need the Hollywood napkin.
Steve Young.
I'm good on that.
Field Vision. Earl Thomas. Seattle Seahawks.
I knew it was going to come with my PayPal loaded today.
Number 20 of 99. 20 of 99. The Seahawks. And it's number 2/99, Cameron Tice. Eli Manning, Peyton Manning. Let's go after random it off. Eli Peyton. Wow. Oh, it is numbered. Wow. The Seattle Seahawks, number 5 of 5. Russell Wilson, Tidal Waves. Wow. I like the color. I still appreciate everything he did for us. Gus E. With that hit. Congratulations, Gus.
Too big of a tell.
If it's just a, if it's a town, they don't say anything. If it's a town, that's what it is.
Dude, that's a little roof, dude.
Number 24. Wow. Number 24, Curtis Samuel Dyka. Number 16 of 24. I can't tell if that's his jersey. Nope, his jersey is 10.
I think it's on the right hand side.
That's a nice card.
Number 24.
Cards in this first box. Matthew Stafford, number 91.
I said if I wanted to give it to him. I want both. I got the Cognac and Walmart created right now.
Dylan.
I think he traded.
And first auto, or second auto of the box. D.D. Westbrook, the Jags. D.D. Westbrook for the Jaguars. Pembel. Jimmy P. Jimmy P. Congrats, buddy. Number 149 for the Saints, Drew Brees.
It'll be a 9, but it's not going to be a 10. Because the thing is, they're black borders, just a little flake comes off, and they can't read. It's a great card. The centering is the hardest thing.
It's a pretty solid first box.
I got 2 roll regulars in my box. Yeah,
really nice first box. What's up, Lagerman?
I opened another prison.
You did? Gold!
Should've just went for the full case.
They only had 3.
Guys, he's so sweet.
I had to buy that one because it was the latest one left.
Really? 160?
Guys.
Right. I seen it.
Somebody comment. I'm good. Please.
That's a good deal.
Is the feed down?
Yeah, I can't find it. tip they will come by.
Can somebody who's watching the video answer me, please? Happening.
Is it really?
Yeah. Happened to me all night last night.
Did you check on your phone if it's actually freezing?
Yeah, and nobody was answering me.
Too much people trying to connect all at once.
They did this to me last night and there was like no one in here.
Yeah, it is frozen.
I just restarted.
Fucking monster breaks fucking with the internet. Nice catch.
Hey guys.
I'm a fucking slob.
Come on guys, where are you?
I can see you now.
Is a new one up?
I see you moving your fingers and shit. Where's Don go? Does he know?
I have no idea.
He's probably over there.
Zach Collins in the Panini booth.
Somebody comment on this, please.
Yep.
Okay. Oh, look. You don't count your winnings.
It was working. All I did it for my phone, right?
Only two people watching.
How many were?
Like 8 or 9. Facebook is giving us issues, so hopefully this one stays up for a while. Box 2.
Anything good?
It's only the second box. Russell Wilson, number to 5 in the first one.
Number to 5.
Carter Cup, $4.99. Carter Cup, $4.99. Turn of the century for the Packers. Malachi Dupree, number 99.
Look, there's a guy with a Packers jersey. Sell it quick.
Malachi Dupree in 99. For the Bills, Tyrod Taylor. Tyrod Taylor. Number 99, the Saints, Drew Brees, fired up. Insert. Mark, I wish we had more optic, man. I'd break another case if we could get it.
Chris, you're banging him out, man. You're doing a great job.
Number 299, Odell Beckham.
I'm just saying, I get distracted at these shows. You guys are banging it out.
What's around? $2.99 for the Eagles. Carson Wentz field vision.
we're set up right here.
Number 499 for the Lions, Brad Kaya. Pretty. Number 2¼, I love this color. Number 2¼. Reuben Foster, the San Francisco 49ers. Number 2¼ for the Bucks, Chris Goodwin. Wow. Chris Goodwin, bam. Leave in just a second. Number 149, Mike Evans. The Bucks as well. Another card. Josh Reynolds, Elite, Pen Pal, for the Rams. Who's got the Rams?
Bobby
Leland.
Boucher with the Rams.
Leland Lawrence. What's up, baby? I don't know that guy, but he keeps coming over to say hi, so I just say hi. That's what friendly people do, right? Not yet, Richie. Jabril Peppers, the Browns.
Is it a little gem?
Probably not.
Number 87, Odell Beckham Jr. Number 87. $4.99 for the Bengals, Joe Mixon.
Better than I thought. But I'm not paying 20, or now they're only doing $50 raw card grading.
Only $50?
The 25 got cut off. I can't believe people are paying that shit.
That's amazing. Alright, box 3.
Talk about one hell of a business model.
Odell Beckham. What'd you get that?
$60.
$60?
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Nice.
That's awesome. Number Cowboys. Ticketing Dizak Prescott. Not numbered. Two napkins. For the Cowboys. Who's got the Cowboys? Can't see. Mark, I think he's going to get in a lot of trouble. That's just my personal opinion. Leonard Fournette, rookie elitist. Spellbound Odell Beckham, number 2 of quarter. 12 of 25. Number 2 of quarter. Oh, I agree you should, but I don't know if you're in that sports card scammers exposed group. I'm going to warn you. Edge on this card is not very good. Edge. Corner on this card is not very good. I just want to disclose that now. Pretty jacked up. Number 24 for the Finns. Charles Harris. Texans, down to Freeman to 149. The first auto. The Seahawks, turn of the century, number 2 of quarter. Amara Darbal. For Seahawks. I'll see you again. Break. So, Russ B, congratulations, sir. Number 499, Josh Malone. The Bengals. Josh Malone. Number to 29. There's some interesting numbers in here. 24, 29. Marlon Humphrey. Oh, that's his jersey number. That one. Yeah, I guess that makes sense. Number to 499 for the Colts. Malik Hooker. 499. Malik Hooker. Number 149, JHI, the Dolphins. How's it going?
Not good. Where do you buy all these?
Sorry?
Where do you buy all these? Just in there? You buy them from the
vendor? No, we actually brought all this with us to do
break.
Yep. Derrick Henry to 149. Really? But you can, yes, absolutely. You can buy individual boxes.
Do you get some really good cards once in a while?
Oh, yeah.
All related. Yeah. Wow.
Oh, yeah.
The box at
$4.99. Miles Garrett.
How much is the box?
The Browns? I think they're like $125 or something.
Really?
Number 299, Larry Fitzgerald. 12 boxes. Larry Fitzgerald, 299. Yeah. Truex actually gave his team to a young kid here. Jimmy P. So I don't know if that's going to happen. I'm going to let you know ahead of time. Number 99, Spellbound, Julio Jones for the Falcons. Number 83, the Rams, Josh Lewis. Another JGI to 149.
That's it for that box.
Box 3. Box 4. Have you seen any cards you like in those piles? Feel free. Go for it. Raiders. Derek Carr, lead coverage.
Oh, look. Here comes our fearless leader. Glad you could join us. Glad you could join us.
Number to 299, Julio Jones. Jeffrey to 83.
Yeah, you too.
Alshon Jeffrey, 83.
Yeah. That was his head. That was the prism. The front of that box, the front of my white one, is the prism I opened.
For the Saints. Juju Smith. Pen pal.
No problem, guys. Have a good day. Have fun.
Juju Smith. No, that's optic, bro.
No, the select ones have the loop too. They're all.
Oh,
fake.
Really?
I think so.
Wow.
They're gonna replace them all.
Yeah. Not any bad news for me. I got rid of all mine.
Oh, you did?
Absolutely.
Oh,
the sick.
Right.
The sick. What?
Yeah.
No, that was NT.
Oh, right.
Melvin Gordon, number 24. Die cut. Century, Jonathan Allen, Redskins. Redskins. Zeebo. Evan Ingram, 149.
Cool. We're just getting ready to post the museum break.
What's that?
Just getting ready to post the museum break.
Museum?
Okay.
What else you got in the baseball? Just so we know.
Finest, tier one.
Gerald Everett's at 499. He's a Rams.
Stadium club today?
Yeah.
Stadium club?
Yeah, you're the Falcons, Mikey.
Cases.
Julio, I believe it's a Julio Jones. Pro Bowl patch so far. A couple of numbered cards.
It was unbelievable. 2-1-1 in the same pack.
Holy crap. That was probably a mistake.
In the same pack?
Back to back on.
Oh my god. I stuck him. Oh my god. I didn't even know you had
it. Zach Cunningham. 499 for the Texans.
I'm not just not going to pay without this for 20 bucks.
Oh, really?
I had no idea.
having a weekend.
I love stress and driving. Yeah, I do too.
We're having a good weekend.
I know, right?
Very. Oh, that's a one. Yeah. Yeah, it is.
Odell Beckham spellbound at 49.
Yeah.
I would have passed that.
Yeah. It's easy to do. It's easy to do.
Keep them all.
Mitch Trubisky.
Yeah.
The Bears. Number 499. Ryan Tannehill. Number 83. Ryan Tannehill at 83.
I got the 101.
What's up, Jess? Jess, you notice who's doing all the work here, right? I just need you to.
Actually,
now that you're online, I need you to see it firsthand. Look who's doing all the work here. Sleepless and Paige.
14 or 15.
That would have been worth
what else? Okay, sure. The 10 inceptions.
Random serial number.
Did you get everybody gets a random
number? No, so you didn't do it. I forgot to do it. Now it's 200.
The Colts, number 299. Adam and Terry.
So whoever's 22 gets
this guy. This guy spent $15. We got those.
Oh my God.
Yeah. What makes what I did? Yeah. Makes what I did. Nothing.
Eli Rogers, Pittsburgh Steelers.
Yeah. So what do you
have? I want to get a green.
Eli Rogers, 149.
Okay. Do you want to do any baseball?
Devontae Adams, 99.
He's the star.
Okay, I love
the
back.
Yes, he is.
So Henry is starting to get out of the okay. Thanks. I appreciate that. I told you
what quarter, how many quarterbacks blow out their shoulders?
All right.
Plenty.
Aaron
Rodgers.
It's only one.
That one's a Packer who I despise, which is even better.
Not the last pack?
Yep.
Perfect. Box 2. Box 5? Come back to 20?
I don't want to go around.
What?
You need a break?
No. Okay. Chad Hampton, 149 for the Jets. J-E-T-S. While I'm breaking museum, I really don't need somebody to break that behind me. Number 249 for the Seahawks again. Gus having a good break.
He said he's got a beating.
Amari Darbo.
Huh? He's
going to yell. That's it. He's just going to yell. You know it's not going to get anywhere. It's going to be him fucking babbling.
He's telling him now there's such a better way to do a business.
Listen, we got to stop putting all these base cards in Ginter. Can you hear me?
Don't make any more bet base.
Yeah, I know I'm just one breaker from cell phone, but whatever.
Carlos Watkins, number 99/99, eBay 101 for the Texans. A filler card. Pen pal auto for this box for the Rams. Josh Reynolds. Pen pal on card.
I appreciate your moving.
Yeah,
anytime. And now it doesn't surprise me.
I'm sorry.
It doesn't surprise me at all.
Yeah,
you know, it's great.
We're leaving Junior here. We'll be right back.
He's good with his later. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Absolutely. That was above and beyond.
Okay, I'm going to stick them all in the box and you can go through them if you want. Just put them back in the box.
For the Saints, number 99, Alvin Kamara.
After you guys left, we're sitting there. Place is completely cleared out. The Vader D comes over. He goes, puts his arm on Jed. He goes, is there a Johnny Hollywood here? And we're like, right there. And he goes, you have a phone call, sir. I swear to God.
What was it?
So he gets up and walks over. Takes a phone call. Comes back, sits down.
Davis.
As usual. Johnny Hollywood here.
That's what he said. Number 25.
What do you think, man? Remember watching these guys on TV? Yeah? This is the guy that runs it. Remember you say you watching the card guy again? This is the card guy.
And these are all 299, another random. Face to face. JJ Watt, Andrew Luck.
He was just right here. Hey, it's the pimp whose body can have
they could get their base whatever they get in there. I said, yeah.
Yeah, you
get it. No, for the ones that are getting in late. I just said, yeah, if you're picking them up, then yeah.
I mean, we're the ones sorting it anyway, so.
Take a picture, all right?
Number to $299, Aaron Rodgers, Spellbound.
Let's see. You're bigger. That's all right. It's a little off center. Here, try it down.
All right. It's a 99. Odell Beckham.
No,
won't
gem.
Won't gem.
$499. Miles Garrett.
We're good. We're good.
No, Bate doesn't wear sleeves. We know this. That's why he's being a sleeveless.
Overrated. Wait till my golf turn.
Number to $499, Wayne Gallman.
Wait till Hollywood sees me rip the sleeves off the golf shirt. Can we get in the picture?
Number to 25 for the Falcons. Zacharys McKinley. Number 25. I love this parallel. Love that color.
Something east.
Nice.
He knows east, he said. Really? Yeah. Everybody says something different, don't they?
Lose, yeah, your roommate said lose, yes.
If there's a Lou Malnati, it's Lou Malnati. And then Giordano.
Is Lou Malnati's
car? The Colts. Pro Bowl standouts, Adam Vinatieri. Adam Vinatieri.
Yeah.
Benedict Arnold. The best team in football to go to those crumbs.
Yeah, no, I would miss it, man. I would miss it. Like I said, it was beyond anything that I
would. Best card in the break so far, number to 149, Tom Brady.
He didn't drive. He didn't touch the wheel.
Number to $499, Josh Malone. Ryan Strant says hello and he's mad you're not here.
Wow.
Another Seahawk. Impact Impressions, Michael Bennett. Number to 99. Number to 99, Michael Bennett. That's pretty cool. Chris Goodwin to $4.99. Tampa Bay.
He didn't even post that shit.
No, you didn't? Yeah. Nino. D. Westbrook.
I didn't see him open that computer at all.
88. You can do it from store as well. D. Westbrook to 88.
Guaranteed.
Cowboys, number 149, Cole Beasley. 149, Cole Beasley. The Chargers to 149, Mikey Williams. Next year, bud, next year. A little big party next year. It's going to be a mess. As long as I'm not moving. Number to 49 for the Saints. Elite coverage, Michael Thomas. Two-color patch. Looks like a two-color sock on the left. And then a napkin on the right. Number to 149, Sam Bradford. Number to 499, TJ Logan. Yeah, nice patch. Joe Williams. Block 6-7-7. Block 7. Yo, DeJean Kaiser, Dalvin Cook show. Number 2, 149, Sefo Lufau, I think. I probably butchered that, and I don't care. The Colts again. Pro Bowl standout, Santa Benitarian. The Colts. Still not number. Wow, that's a nice card. It's like a Mojo Refractor, number 115, Sanjay Kareem. Wow, Cohen is probably yelling at me right now. That is sick. Look at that refractor. Has the skins. Zip Carter, bud. Message him. He'll probably hook you up. Nice card. Number $4.99, Tez Taylor. The Lions. Number $149 for the Seahawks. Malik McDowell.
Came back. you had it the whole time.
Jones, number 299. Falcons. Spellbound. One for the Brownies, Deshaun Kaiser, number 499. Family Ties, number 49, Sterling Sharps, Shannon Sharp. Congrats. Dak Prescott, to 299, fired up. For the Redskins again, number 499, Jonathan Allen. Second auto. What the heck? Again for the Broncos. Carlos Henderson, again, same guy. Two autos in the same box. How is that even possible? How does Panini let that happen?
Is this old shit?
Huh?
Is this old shit?
Oh, I don't think so. It's insane to me that you would have two autos in the same players. One box. Number 149, Derek Carr. Number 2 1/4 for the 49ers, George Kittle. Die cut.
I can only get lucky.
it's old, right?
Elijah McGuire to $4.99 for the Jets.
Jets.
D'Angelo Yancey for the Green Bay Packers, number 99. Number to a quarter for the Minnesota Vikings, Field Vision Harrison Smith. It's pretty cool. Number to a quarter. Number 95, Jonathan Allen for the Redskins. Number 149, the Cowboys, Taz Bryant. Los Angeles Rams, number 11, 25. Impact Impression, Jack Youngblood. Going old school. Old school. Nothing crazy. A lot of nice low numbered stuff, but nothing really out of the ordinary. Mariota to $2.99. Mariota to $2.99.
Is your day stay?
Yeah. Robert Kelly.
Yeah, I gotta head out to Michigan.
68. Robert Kelly to 68.
What?
Redskins
to
kill him. CJ Watt, number 90. Steelers?
Do they live with you?
No,
I live in Michigan. Where are you at?
I'm in Wisconsin.
How long is that
one? Epic Materials, number 47 or 49. Dak Prescott.
How often do you get them?
I get.
Ticket and Jack.
His sister comes in the summer.
Oh, wow.
And Christmas break. We get 2 weeks Christmas break. And I'm normally in Michigan for this month.
Jack. You know what I would do is I would just throw that all over the floor when somebody comes by and yells and say, your guy. Eat it, Tubby.
Hey, Macheka posted the museums he said he was going to. I don't think I saw him on his phone.
Number 499, Mike Williams.
He just went to a meeting. He's coming right back.
Number 149, Sanjay Perry.
When did he leave?
No, I don't think so. Last museum posted was on Wednesday.
Yeah, he said he was posting it, but I don't think he sat down before.
Number 299, Spellbound, Aaron Rodgers. Number 49, Spellbound, Tommy Two Guns, the GOAT. Number 499, Davis Webb. Box 9. Odell Beckham to $2.99 spellbound. Auto of this box, Deshaun Watson, finally something good for the Texans. Deshaun Watson, turn of the century, Houston Texans. Gary G Unit.
I feel like his name's been called a few times today.
I feel like his name gets called every time, all the day, every day. G Unit. Nothing. I won't leave any autos yet, Richie, but I could be wrong. For the Rams. Chris Goodwin. We start for the Bucks. Wow. I was looking at one thing and saying another. Sorry.
Do you have any idea what his passcode is?
Not my problem. Well, I'll have him.
No. This guy's asking for something I can do better for him, but it doesn't really matter.
What is it?
Corey, somebody, I don't know.
Paxton Lynch. Larry Fitzgerald.
Fired up.
Number four, $2.99. Tommy Two Guns to $149.
I went to the hotel at noon when I
crossed the winds.
They had nothing.
Dual napkins.
You know if they came before after that?
No.
Call or anything?
He said the tracking says in transit, like, looks like it's messed up or something.
Jonnu Smith, $149. Sean Kizer to $4.99. Vicky Ollie fired up. Number to 99. 28 to 99. I think it's like a third, actually. Nice red color. Box. 10.
Huh?
Wasn't a lot of good stuff. No, there wasn't a lot of good stuff in the box.
Dalton? As in the kid?
No. Different Dalton. I thought the same thing.
I don't think John Legend did it.
For the 49ers.
I don't think he has any interest in cars.
No. CJ Beathard. 10 fouls. 49ers.
Yeah, that's what Johnny needed, though.
Speaking of Dalton.
What?
That's what he needed, though.
What?
Somebody with no interest.
Yeah.
Who just sits there and... I mean, that kid's a machine.
Absolutely. Rogers, number 88. Why is everyone so quiet? There's only five people watching. I understand. It's a long, painful break. But it's long. Oh, yeah.
He said he wasn't bringing it back.
Jonathan Stewart, die cut to 24. He's like, this is our trash can.
Yeah. He was like, this is the show's. Weren't I part of the show?
Angerman did that?
No. Some random dude who works here.
So what are the breakers supposed to do with all the trash?
Right.
Now I gotta go steal another trash can.
Mind you, yesterday, the guy came back here and emptied it for us and put it back. No problem. Yeah.
Typical bullshit.
For the Steelers, number 99, James Conner. Turn of the century auto. For the Steelers. Zeb. Zebo. Kareem Hunt to $4.99. For the Chiefs. Number 99, face to face. Ryan Urlacher, Adrian Peterson, another random. He's gonna love doing these when he gets home. There's 6-7 randoms so far. Number to 299, Russell Wilson. Fired up.
I figured you'd be out looking for some trump cards.
What?
Some trap cards.
Needs help. That's what I'm here for.
He doesn't need it.
He doesn't need it. This is nice. Nobody's talking to me on the air, so at least somebody's talking to me.
Yeah. You sitting here
for the Lions, number 499, Kenny Callaway. Holiday.
Just cutting hair.
Yeah, definitely just turning a 2-hour break into an hour and 15 minute break by having him open the next box while I'm so much better. Number 499, Tre'Davious White.
We did that last time. We did it in an hour.
We did optic case in an hour.
I saw the video. I saw you ripping. Nice. I mean, that's a pretty good idea. I don't think many breakers do that.
Joe Flacco, 99, the Ravens. Hey, look, you rich. There's a Raven. One of 99. eBay uno de uno. Jordan Howard for the Bears.
Was he able to get this off the wall, or did he have to go buy another monitor?
We took this one from his bedroom.
Oh, yeah, Jess.
Jordan Howard.
Oh, so it's almost like a TV.
It is a TV.
It is a TV.
It is 100% a TV.
I think those ones downstairs are TVs, too, right?
Yeah.
I walked like 10,000 steps yesterday on my thing.
That's cute.
I don't even know what I know I walked wrong.
You want to put 10,000 in? Go walk to the car and walk back. That's 10,000 right there.
I walked to the Crown Plaza last night at 11 o'clock to borrow a laptop charger from somebody.
A what?
A laptop
charger.
Why
didn't you just go to Target?
I would have had to either take an Uber or go find the car. Target's a couple miles away.
Taxi.
Same thing, more money.
Jeez, Taylor.
I could borrow for free and not have to spend $60 on a charger. But it was like a mile each way.
That's about the distance for a car. Family Ties, J.J. Watt, T.J. Watt. $2.99. Number 72, Adrian Peterson.
You see any Wentz prisms in there?
No. I'd love to buy a few Wentz contenders autos too, like base ones. I didn't see a single one. I saw one guy has two cracked ice, raw. He wants $7.50 a piece. I saw a guy who has a Wentz cracked ice gem, one at $1,500. Saw a few people with Wentz National Treasure stuff. They all went between $9 and $1,500 depending on the patches.
25 and 25, Will Fuller.
Nobody wants to move their Wentz optics for like, I mean, they shouldn't be as expensive as they are. They're like $300-$400 jamming. I mean, that's like way too expensive in my opinion.
Right now it is.
That's graded?
People want like three something graded, yeah. They're still like 100 to 150, depending on the number, raw. Did you get another white monster?
One of green.
What do they call that? Green power or something like that?
Whatever that
green
power is.
See, I budgeted myself yesterday.
And the camo, but that's probably genuine.
Yeah, I have a camo.
Great.
Gem.
Auto.
Yeah. I have a blue, a camo, and one other one.
For the Jets, number 2¼. Turn of the century auto, Chad Hansen. Chad Hansen.
Anything?
No cards, just bought some card holders and stuff like that.
What are you looking for?
Nothing really.
Oh no.
No, I personally play Drew Brees, so I'm trying to collect his collection.
Yeah. Wait, don't I have a Brees?
Oh really?
So I've been nosing around, but
I got a Brees to 10 out of prison.
Did you? Well,
I thought I had some sort of 5-star Brees auto somewhere.
It
was
so big though.
It is.
It was
only
the Jaguars.
Walk away,
Colorado.
Where it was.
12-25.
What? What is the giveaway, Bob?
It is?
I just bought some card savers and some bags.
Hey, hold on cards. Hold on.
Do you want to show them what you got? All right. Show them what you got.
You can be able
to order 149, Trevor Siemian.
There you go.
Broncos.
Nice.
Nice.
For the Falcons, Julio Jones at $2.99.
That is nice.
Dan, make a deal, man.
I don't even know how much it is.
$1.49, Sterling Shepard.
If he wants it, make a deal.
What about it?
I don't even know what it is.
Prism.
OJ Howard at $4.99.
I think it's from Optic.
Yeah, it's Optic.
Are you doing what I'm doing?
Yeah.
Who's fitting in there with you?
Okay.
Or is that what size you're going to be next to?
I'm at $4.99. Sounds
like
green.
That's nice.
Is that what happens? Is that what was your resolution? You did all that just to get a jersey?
Is that?
They said, yeah, we'll think about your suggestions. Here's a jersey.
Number 99, JJ Watt.
Duke Post Museum?
I'm going to do it right now.
Is... Family Ties to $2.99.
You like your color?
Howie Long.
The base card gold sold for $40, and the insert out of 10 die cut sold for $38.
The auto, $78.
$25 is probably steal.
$149. Ethan Peterman.
I'm
in it
for $25 if that's all right.
Yeah. Is that good for you, Dan? $25.
It's gonna sit. Does that make the deal? Make it. I don't care.
It's gonna sit in your house, right?
For the Rams, Connor Cook in Palo Alto.
Actually, you're out, man.
How's it going, Eamon?
Brad, nice to meet you. Brad Omi.
Okay. Yeah, tag you on some of my stuff.
Pen Pal Auto.
Yeah.
How are you?
Good.
Did the Jags hit anything? Yes.
Yeah. Trying to break some.
I can't remember exactly offhand.
A little bit.
I'll do a quick recap. I think.
Yeah.
Not more of a piece by piece kind of.
You like the Cubs, obviously.
Black going to 95.
Let's see if we did a museum piece. I don't know.
My place to go.
Was it PYT?
Yes.
Is this a pretty nice PYT team?
Yeah, I see your name a lot.
Oh,
yeah. I was reading what you said. You don't put up with that. Like, yeah, that's good.
That's
man.
Yeah.
Right. Yeah, they were
pretty good.
Last spot.
Good,
guys.
Good
luck.
What are you going to do with all these guys?
That's the great.
Team's wrong. Give me respect.
Cubs, Indians.
Is he taking the Cubs?
Yeah.
Indians.
Yeah.
Cubs and Indians?
No, no.
I got a guy.
Yeah.
Yeah, we always have a friend.
They're on some Foreman for the pen pal.
Or I can add $10 every team.
How can I get the Yankees Cubs in?
Yeah.
You think it's a better deal? Like, I know it's not going to be that much better, but we'll call the Yankees Dave.
Yeah, Jim, I know. I agree with you 1,000%.
575,
Mark? 375.
Right here, bitch.
What?
I
haven't
looked at the checklist.
The one thing
I have no idea.
Miles. Where's the Cubs?
Judge in there or not?
Yeah.
I'm scared. What
Dodgers?
Tell him.
Is Bellinger in his hand?
No.
So, McCoy, 149? 575? Alright,
yeah.
I'll take Indians coming.
Big baller.
Sorry, Jim. Trying here.
Not alone, man. Not alone.
Nine. I can't see.
Wow. Number to 12.
Nine what? Number
oh, it
six
says
of 12
eight right there.
And Tom Brady.
89.
Guys, the guys can't hear in the break.
What?
They can't hear me in the break because everybody's talking.
Hey, what would you pay for a Peyton Manning? Peyton Manning.
Number to 12.
Walter Payton.
PSA
3.
You guys
head
out there.
They
can't hear
me.
Before you look.
I have no idea.
Yeah, I'm not seeing that football guy. Vintage. Oh, no. $100.
Yeah, the game was just going to sell it or you're buying
it? No, I'm looking at it. I think he's probably right. Yeah, I think he's probably spot on.
Right.
Oh, yeah.
Me too.
Annoying.
I saw you over there getting some stuff.
Thanks, man. Next
year.
Yeah,
my foot pants are tough. Jake Butt to $4.99.
Yeah, yeah.
The Broncos. Wait, long
flames.
Wow.
O-H-E-M-E?
O-E-H-E.
That's not me. Fired up Warren Sapp for $2.99.
O-E-H. I'm on a ball field. I'm staying in a vineyard now. My profile.
Thanks a lot, Brad.
You found me?
Yeah,
I don't know.
Turn of the century auto.
Oh, I'm on TV.
Jeremy Nicklaus to $149. Jeremy Nicklaus to $149. Turn of the century auto. Ingerman took a walk. I think he'll be back later. If it was Ingerman, I would have just told him to STFU. You know that, Jim. Is that cutting him to $4.99? Moral Adams to $149. Derrick Henry, dual napkins for the Texans. Derrick Henry.
make him a bad guy.
Jonathan Stewart, 72. Yeah, actually, I'll have time for that. I gotta do Adams first because he won it in the mini yesterday, but I can do yours too. I'll stay live as soon as I finish this. Let me do the hit recap and upload the video, and then absolutely I'll do it for you, Jim. Isaiah Crowell at 149. He said Ginter 105, right? All right, Jim. They're 105. As long as that's cool. Maybe on Belt 299. To Freeman in 99.
Hey, I messaged your mom earlier. I wanted to give you a free spot.
Yeah, you got Truex's spot. Truex,
oh, you did?
Truex had to give it to him.
I messaged you earlier. We gave you some spot in the break.
What?
We gave him a spot in the break.
Oh, cool. Yeah. You probably
didn't have
already. Okay.
Jim, just give me a couple of minutes. I'm going to do a hit recap. Derrick Henry patch. Jeremy Nichols, 149. Tom Brady to 12. Deonta Foreman. How to cook. Chad Hansen, 25. Will Furler, 25. Jordan Howard. James Conner, 99. CJ Bethard. Connor Wentz patch. Chris Gooden and Pen Pals. Deshaun Watson, number to 99. Dak patch. Jack Youngblood to a quarter. Mike Williams. Benatieri patch. Carlos Henderson, turn of the century and Pen Pal. Here's something you need to yell about Panini about. Two autos of the same guy in one box. Samiz Perine to 15. Michael Thomas to 49. Michael Bennett to 99. Samaj Perine, Pen Pals. Another Vinatieri patch. Josh Reynolds patch. Mara DeVoe, patch 49. Jonathan Allen, 99. Juju Smith, Chelsea Sultan.
White Sox in the Museum.
Derek Carr, patch.
White Sox in the Museum. I'm getting ready to post it now.
Amar DeVoe, 25.
Yep.
Another Dak patch.
Yeah, I'm all.
Julio Jones, Pro Bowl patch. Chris Goodman at 25. Will Beckham at 25. Josh Reynolds, Pen Pal. Reuben Foster at 25.
Yeah,
he
wasn't.
Malcolm Dupree to 99. Dede Westbrook. Curtis Samuel, 24.
Do you remember when we did
Russell Wilson, 505.
Retail blast of
Pro Bowl, Sean McCoy to 99.
That was
and Josh Malone, 23.99. Okay, guys, thank you so much. Give me a few minutes to get reset here.